Welcome back to Praggers Gaming. I'm Gamer Praggers, and this is Stranded Deep. Now, in the last episode, we quite literally took the long way home. But one of the things we do have with our journey, if I can find it, is some clay. So we can look at using that clay for something. We've also got some fruit that we need to lay down. So we're going to need to build out some more farm plots, which I think we've got some metal scrap here somewhere. No, we don't. We might have some elsewhere. That we can use to make a okay, doesn't look like we do, unless it's in here. Yes, there. So we could make a couple more farm plots. So we got some more PP plant ready for making stuff. We got the yucca. So this is what. So the first thing we're going to do is look at what we can build with the clay. So in terms of tools, we can make bricks, but we need the furnace. No, wrong button. There we go. There we go. Okay, so the furnace requires 6 things of clay, 3 sticks, and a brick station. And we need more clay for the fuel still boiler. So, the furnace is the first thing we need to get set up, and we need to work out where we're going to put that. Yes. We need to start doing something up here as well. We could put the furnace. We need rope, sticks, and the 6 clay. So let's grab the 6 clay. It we'll put it under the stairs because why not? And there we go. So okay, so we make bricks with that. Oh, right, it's raining, so what I want to do is grab that. Where's the hoe? It's over here somewhere. Got a bird there, so we can use some meat in a short while. Where's the hoe? I thought I'd put it down over here somewhere. There. Okay, now let's grab that fruit. A quawa fruit. Planted. Now, what I don't know is what do we use the quawa fruits for? We got all of those. Right. Gauze. Breath boost. Clay flask. So we're going to need more clay for that. But we can... Okay, so let's take care of ourselves now. Two hoes? Go figure. Ah, another peepee. Which we can put over in this box over here. No, it was this one? Yes. Okay. We can put the stones over here. Okay. Right, so what else? Yucca, yeah. Oh, full, you're getting there. Okay, cool. Collect the bird. See if we can catch a crab. Because we could do with some more food. So yes, we've got the furnace, although I don't... Yeah, I think that's only for clay items. But we are out of clay now. Right, let's empty out what we've got here. Oh, is it full? One of the food. Okay. Yes. Thank you. Lovely. There we go. Okay. Ah, yeah. Hybrid sleeves. Okay. Right. So up here, although we've got the two torches, I want to. How do we? Hook two sticks. There we go. Have we got any more of those? What have I got? Stones, there's a pile over here. There's another lantern in there. They're just tidying up our inventory. We'll get some sleep in a minute. Sleep. Okay. So we've sorted our farm out. that's full. And that's full. Okay, so we don't need any of those. Okay, so what is the time? 5:30. We need food, so we could go hunting. Dropped it. Is that a crab? Okay, so the spear's not great to put on the hotbar in the tool belt because you get rid of it. Bye bye! Whoa! Come back here! You know, there's a reason I don't go into the water. Right, let's... So that'll get us a fair bit of food.
Oh, gross.
Okay. Let's let that cook up. Okay, so let's... Okay, so I think what I'll do is off camera, I will go... back to the islands to see if we can find some more clay, because we're going to need that. So let's have a look. So we want the clay jug, don't we, which requires 2, and we need bricks. No. Okay, we need 2 for the fuel steel boiler, plus we need 3 for the brick station, because then we'll have built everything. So that's 5, 6, 7. So that'll give us, so we need 7. Okay, so we need 7 clay. In order to build out the rest of the stuff that requires clay, what else do we need to do? In fact, let's take that. Okay. Where's my spear? It's here. Right. Let's just grab that. Let's head out over here. Hopefully, we won't find anything that wants to, like, take care of us. But what we might find. Fingers crossed. Whoa. I would quite like to find but I really don't think we're going to. He's left us alone. Oh, crikey. Come in any further? I don't think he can. About as close to one of those as I want to get, really. Ah, what's that? Oh no! Aha! looks good. But I am poisoned, aren't I? Yes. But that's okay. That is okay. We have plenty of PP. And if I grab that, and grab that, there we go, and we now have I need some rope. There we go. There we go. So it holds 5. And has 5 servings. Cool. Well, that's good, because that'll help us with... water in that. How are we doing for food and water? We do need some water. So that gives 1 serving left. We want... okay. Right. Okay, so let's put that somewhere. We'll just pop that down on the floor. Okay, so what else did we need the clay for? The brick station. We need 3 planks for that. Or the fuel still boiler, right. I think we want that. So we need... a fire pit, which is a campfire and 3 stones, so we need some sticks. So let's go over here and drop these down. Get our axe out. 2.1. And that is a crude axe, and to make a refined axe I need the bits from this box over here. There we go. So let's put this out here, maybe. Because we want the campfire. We need 3 stones. two planks. Okay, two planks. We've got somewhere. Two planks, and we need a fuel can. Which we've got somewhere. I'm sure we have. There we go. There we go. We've got our fuel steel boiler. I don't know how we work it, but we will find out in the next episode. So, thanks for hanging out. If you've enjoyed the video, then click like. If you haven't already, please consider subscribing to the channel, ticking the bell so you know when new videos go live. In the description is a link to the channel Discord. Feel free to come and talk about the games you're playing, the games I'm playing, games in general, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace!